Prior to gangster rap music, the world was a peaceful place. And then all of that changed. Violence, rape, murder, arson, theft, war. These are all things that came about as a result of gangster rap music.
But wasn't Compton dangerous before gangster rap?
Wrong! Compton was a nature preserve for bunny rabbits. When gangster rap came along, they tore down the country clubs and put up housing projects.
Talk about that bullshit rap you do. Stay the fuck out of mind.